So they uncoupled the van, and Daisy purred away, feeling very pleased with herself. She could now enjoy her journey. "That's a good story," she chuckled. "I'll do just what work I choose and no more."